Stan and Wawrinka look very, very impressive. All really to have beaten Marcus Baghdatis in three sets, but Baghdatis played a very good third set. Wawrinka had a lapse at the end of it. In the end, it was Wawrinka winning in four. Wawrinka will play this man, Thomas Burdick, who was pretty merciless in beating Gilles Beneteau. The first set, a bagel. Not one of those bread ones with cream cheese. Beneteau got into it more in the second set.